What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to install mods in Minecraft Pocket Edition. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up Minecraft Pocket Edition and make sure that you're logged in and that you have played Minecraft on this device at least once. Next, open up your favorite browser, such as Safari, and navigate to mcpedl.com. in order to download mods for Minecraft on your iOS device. On this site, you can find all of the Minecraft PE mods you need. Tap on the burger menu on the top left and select Add-ons under Mods. Here, you can sort and preview all of the most used Minecraft Pocket Edition mods. You also have the option to search for a specific mod above. Select your preferred add-on, and you will, in most cases, be able to see a short description and more information about the mod on this page. Scroll down, and under Installation Guides, tap on iOS. This might be titled to download or something with a similar meaning. You will have to navigate to the latest iOS download link for this mod. This will redirect you to a download page where you might have to validate your request with reCAPTCHA or skip an advertisement to access the destination download link. After selecting to download the resource and behavior pack, select to open your download in Minecraft. This will launch Minecraft PE on your device. From here, tap on Play and select Create New. On the left-hand side, tap on Behavior Packs and select the mod that you just downloaded. This will allow you to install any downloaded mod to your Minecraft PE world. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.